chewing on a piece of
paper. The following week, Marshall lost to Miami of Ohio, 66-6. They would only win one more game in 1971. Jack Lengel resigned as head coach in 1974 with a record of 9-33. He went on to become athletic director at the Naval Academy. He's now in the Hall of Fame. Donald Dedman accepted the presidency at Radford University, where he remained until he retired in 1994. Gene Morehouse's son, Keith, followed in his father's footsteps and became a broadcaster for Marshall Football, where he still remains today. Reggie Oliver started every game at quarterback for the Thundering Herd until he graduated. He eventually returned to Marshall as an assistant coach and now lives in Ohio. Nate Ruffin moved away from Huntington after graduation, got married, and started a family. In 2001, after a prolonged illness, Nate passed away at his home in Arlington, Virginia. But he would return to Huntington one last time for a final reunion with his old teammates. Red Dawson kept his word and left the team at the end of the year. He never returned to football.